What's up, everybody? OCD Farman here, and welcome back to the Western Wilds for episode 1 of our solo series. And we got rid of the Massey telehandler. It was janking all the hell with this freaking tool. So I got the BM Volvo instead. It's only 45,000, so we saved like, I don't know, like 20. I think we sold it for like 70 something. Something like that, so we got a decent amount of money back, but yeah, so we got that instead, but yeah, so, we are gonna get going on plowing the rest of the fields. I plowed, this one, and this one, and this one. It's supposed to be 3 fields? Pretty sure there is, but it just doesn't look like it. So there's 1, there's 2, yeah, there's 3. It's just a very thin line. Very thin. Yeah, not too bad. So yeah, our tractor's over here, so we'll just jump on over to it. And yeah, so I'm gonna get going on that and the fast forwarding. So enjoy yourselves. that's pretty much going to do it for today. I'll get that other field plowed by myself, and then so for the next time here, we'll get to going on stone picking, because we got a lot of them. Yeah, we're going to have 6 fields worth of them, so yeah, that's going to be fun. So yeah, we got 2 fields done, which is pretty good. They were pretty big, to be honest. They felt really wide. Yeah, these ones seem a little narrower. These ones are freaking huge. This one's massive. This one's pretty long, too. But yeah, so yeah, that is going to do it for today, though. So tune in next episode, where we will be back at the plantation for episode 1. And then we'll be back at Avon Valley for episode 1. And then after that, we'll see. But yeah, till next time, OCD Farming signing out. Peace!